My name is Efe Oise, an associate at Dwale, Ovia and Alexa Dedipe. The International Men's Day is a day to celebrate young boys and men, their lives, aspirations and achievements in the society.
It is International Men's Day. As a young man at the firm has demonstrated key interest in promoting the physical and mental well-being of its associates. The firm has organized in-house conferences where we have experts come and talk to us about our health, hygiene and general well-being. Why sports? Sports has the potential of uniting people. We have seen what sports can actually do globally, and we are also hoping that we can achieve same locally. We are sponsoring the Team 360. In addition, we are looking to sponsor local talent to see that they can compete globally, and this will have a lot of impact in Nigeria, especially for the young ones who want to compete at the global stage.
My name is Balogun Ahmed Ayomide, a member of Team 360 Football Club and current Nigeria goalkeeper, Godi Iglet, under 17. Since I joined Team 360, my skills have been improved. So it takes me to national team, and I proved myself there thanks to Team 360 Football Club. With what I achieved in Team 360 Football Club, in a couple of years, I see myself in biggest team in Europe. So thanks to Team 360 Football Club.
My name is Amza Akim Oladimeji. I'm the president founder of Team 360 Football Club based in Lagos, Nigeria. Team 360 Football Club is founded in the year 2012, but we actually officially kicked off in 2013. And the whole idea of founding the team is to build human capacity and also trying to ensure to empower the youths in the society to give them a meaningful life through football. And so far, it's been a wonderful journey, and we've been able to change lives through football, because at the moment we have about 14 players playing at different levels in Europe, and some are playing in the Nigeria professional leagues.
My name is Coach Shola Raji. I'm the head coach of Team 360 Football Club Lagos. I've been with Team 360 for 4 years, coaching the grassroots, in the grassroots cycle. The coaching job has been so tedious, but when you are really into it and you know much about it, it becomes easy for you, because I've gone to coaching schools, the National Institute of Sport. I'm a CAFC license holder, so all what I've passed through have made the coaching the children easy for me. And we've been trying as much as our best. We play our role not as a coach, we play our role as a father and everything to them, so that they can be disciplined and be useful to their parents as well, and to the society. Once it's work time, we have to be on the field. When it's time to rest, we have to take them to the camp to go and rest. So the schedule has not been easy, but we are always giving our best. And I'm still hoping one day I'll find myself at the top of football in Nigerian football, especially in the national team under 17.
My name is Umbo Jacob, captain of Team 360. Football is really a part in my life. Based on the way I stay, it's not a very nice place. But through football, I've stayed very humble to myself and make me a better person in society. As a captain of the team, I have to lead my team. During training, every match, I have to lead them to work, because every training, every match is important.
We want to say a very big thank you to DOA for the contribution and the sponsorship which they are giving to us at this very important time, which happens to be the International Men's Day. We'll say a very big thank you to them. And this is coming at the right time, because this will help in trying to get a lot of equipment for the boys, and also in trying to foster, to help them, to engage them more properly, both mentally and physically, for them to be able to achieve their dream and become successful in their endeavor.